and also a very special thanks to our national outgoing national chairman, but the immediate past national chairman of our party, Victor. They have done very well. But I came yesterday, I was so marveled at what I saw. The regional zonal office and the national office in Abuja, only in 8 years he was able to achieve this. He's a man of honor and integrity with transparency. We'll miss him in the party. We'll need people like him more in this party. And I believe the new ESCOs, the new national chairman, will throw his footstep and to take this party to the next level. And with where we are today, with the spirit of Africa, we are taking over this nation in a short while. So I want to appreciate every member of Africa who has made that time, contributing his time and money and his energy to push for the driver of this party. God shall meet us at the point of our need at any given time. I appreciate God again, once again, for giving us this day, a success day. The election was successful and animously successful because everybody was happy with the announcement of the new national chairman and the new ESCOs. Everybody was happy. So that should tell you that we all work together as a team. God will surely bless us. My name is Honorable ThankGod Kenechukwu Christopher Ibeh. Up to Ibeh, Namu Ward of Lagos State. And once more, I am the current chairman of APGA Lagos State. So we are going to Lagos State to dominate and to take over from APC in a short while. Thank you very much.
Okay.